crying about mitzvah, which is going to be fun. I don't know what it's supposed to bring, but I'm going to see a lot of my friends. It's going to be good.
I love you, Sarah. I am so proud of you, and you have gone so far beyond where I thought you would be, especially from 2 years ago. You've become a poised and caring young woman that I'm just so proud of. And I'm going to cry, so I have to stop.
Oh, I am so proud of her. It brings tears to my eyes.
And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance.
I'll tell you, this is one of the biggest events in her whole life, and everybody was amazed on how well she did. She really and truly shined today like a superstar, and we're so proud of her.
She's done such a great job. She sounds so beautiful. Her voice is gorgeous. It's just a lovely time.
I love her, and she looks gorgeous. She did a terrific job last night. I'm sure she'll do just as well today.
No, I even started crying a little bit in the middle of the ceremony, but Sarah missed it, so tough luck.
And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you can.
Take one day at a time. You know, don't take anything too seriously. Like you said, you know, your dad makes you laugh and not worry too much about things. That's great advice, you know. Tomorrow's another day, and if things don't go well today, shoot for the stars tomorrow.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome you all here to Stepford's Bat Mitzvah. Ladies and gentlemen, how much do you love this beautiful young woman right here? The Shiva Greater walks
to sit it out.
I love you so much, and you know that already, and I'm so proud of you.
She means so much.
Keep smiling, don't lose your temper, and think things through, and things will work out.